confess with your mouth Jesus is Lord and you believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, because guys, he didn't stay dead. It says you will be saved. And I want you to look at that word Lord for a minute. Lord really means being in charge, like someone that you want to follow. So it's like simply saying, Jesus, I want you to be in charge of my life.